Hey there. How are you? Are you having a good day? I hope so.
Fooled ya, it's an actual lens.
And speaking of lenses, I got a new one. Not this one, but the one I'm using right now. And it's a 50mm lens, or a nifty 50 as they call it. And I'm so happy with it. I've been craving a lens like that for a long, long time because of the shallow depth of field and the fact that I can have my face in focus and the background slightly out of focus and take cool pictures with it and stuff like that. Mine is a Canon 1.8. If I had the money, I would have bought something a little bit better, probably a 1.2 or a Sigma, but there's no point in even me thinking about it because I don't have the money for that. Like, just so you can see the actual difference this lens makes, this is a shot with the 50mm lens, and this is what it looks like with my other lens. You can see all the mess in my room. Anyway, so I don't know if you've noticed or not, but I haven't been around much, and that, my friends, has an explanation. Not that anyone cares about it. Here it goes. So I've been having to make my online portfolio, which is something I hadn't really done until now, and it's kind of important for a graphic design student to have a portfolio, so it was time for me to make one. And why, you may ask? Because I'm applying for something. So there's this thing here in Portugal called Erasmus, and it's like an exchange program, and you get to spend a certain amount of time studying in a different country within the European Union. And I've been thinking of doing that, even though the chances of me getting accepted are very, very slim, but it doesn't hurt trying, so that's what I'm doing. If it does end up happening, then cool, great, perfect, and you can be sure I'll let you know every detail about it. But if not, it wasn't meant to be. Yeah, that's my philosophy. As I was saying, I've been making my online portfolio, and I don't know if you are interested in checking it out. If you are, I'll leave the link below. Yeah, so I don't know, don't be too harsh, because I know the works in there are not great, I'm still just learning. Yeah, so I guess that was all I had to say, but at the same time I feel like this video is way too short. I don't want to stop recording. So I just had an idea. What I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take you around with me for the day. Is that a good idea? I don't know, we're about to find out. I'm sorry in advance because it's not gonna be that interesting, but yeah, let's do it! Let me put you right here. I know this was not a very eventful day, but it was my day. I think I'm gonna stop recording now because all I'm gonna do for the rest of the day is just watch videos, have dinner, and watch videos again, and then go to bed. so it's not that interesting. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video, and I promise you that the next video will be a normal one. So see you in my next one. Bye bye.